Hey there, we're getting ready to start a new artist understudy with Rae Missigmans' book, Paint, Play, Explore. I wanted to tell you a little bit about what we do. In each class, we start with a 12 by 16 piece of watercolor paper, and we work through the exercises. So we'll do the techniques that Rae points out in the book, teaches you all these wonderful mark-making techniques. And each week, as you work through them, you're working on that watercolor paper. You're at the end of each session, I walk you through turning each that one big sheet, master sheet of marks into a mini book. And you're able to put these mini books together. This is just 3 weeks that I'm flipping through right here. You can continue to work in these, adding to them, adding hand lettering like you see here, or more marks, collage, lyrics, line art, lots of different things. This is just 3 weeks. Here's the remainder of the 8-week session. We're working with lots of different mediums, water mediums, watercolor, acrylic paints, lots of different tools to make these marks. This is blackberry juice. We're doing some jelly printing, stamping and stenciling and doodling and all kinds of techniques. Here's some more watercolor. And layering. So I hope you'll be able to join us for our new artist understudy, Paint, Play, Explore, starting this summer in June.